The ITL transfer cap set is used to safely transfer sample directly from a blood culture bottle into a vacuum tube. The vacuum tubes obtained from this procedure are typically used in conjunction with automated blood culture streakers and other applications. Transfer cap set consists of a small cap with a recessed plastic piercing tip on one end that pierces the culture bottle. On the other end, there is a tube holder with safety lid for inserting vacuum tubes. Let's review the procedure for using the transfer cap set. First, gather the materials needed for this procedure, including a transfer cap set, blood culture bottle, alcohol pad, and vacuum tube. Before starting the procedure, gently agitate the culture bottle to mix contents. When using bottles containing resin beads, allow the beads to resettle at the bottom of the bottle. Next, disinfect the bottle septum as per your facility procedure. Now you are ready to begin the sample transfer procedure. Open the transfer cap set package by peeling it apart at the peel tab end. Remove the transfer cap set from the package, being careful not to touch the piercing tip. Place the transfer cap set end over the culture bottle septum. Hold the bottle with one hand and with the other, press the cap down to insert the piercing tip into the bottle septum. Once the transfer cap set tip is inserted into the culture bottle, open the safety lid on the tube holder end. Tilt the culture bottle so that the tube holder is now pointing downward. If the bottle contains resin beads, angle the bottle so that resin beads gather along the side of the bottle. This helps to prevent resin beads from obstructing the transfer cap set piercing tip. Now, insert the vacuum tube into the tube holder. Sample from the culture bottle will begin to transfer into the vacuum tube. Note that sample will only transfer into the vacuum tube when the culture bottle is tilted at a downward angle. If the resin beads obstruct the transfer cap set piercing tip, try tilting the bottle back and forth to move the resin beads away from the piercing tip. Once resin beads have settled, tilt the bottle at an approximate 45 degree angle so resin beads gather along the side of the bottle. When the sample transfer from the culture bottle into the vacuum tube is complete, remove the vacuum tube from the transfer cap set. Now, turn the culture bottle to the upright position and close the safety lid on the tube holder. To remove the transfer cap from the culture bottle, hold the bottle with one hand and the transfer cap set with the other hand. Now, pull the transfer cap straight up, removing it from the bottle septum. Dispose of transfer cap set according to your facility procedure. ITL's transfer cap set provides a safe, easy way to transfer sample from a culture bottle to a vacuum tube.